It's tiny temper, there's wretch and that, and then man's in the, you get chip and that, and we're in the gutter. But then you slow that down and then it's just the artist that everyone's talking about, and then there's the artist that everyone's talking about. And he was one of them that everyone's talking about, but not everyone's talking about.
When you say P, you ready? I think it's time we remind the people why you're still one of the coldest in this thing, man. Just in case they forgot.
It's like I'm blind, I came in my dark. But I might come there, one up. You need a surgeon, ain't got a heart. Rah. You see the way you got done up, fun fair turn up. Where do I start? Nah, let me not chat too loose. I could talk loose. Blah, blah, rah, rah. HSQ, hit shit quick. I wanna shoot, give me the blick. I just came home, give me a lick.
PS is cold, it might sound biased because he's from the ends, but. Nah, PS is cold, like, I like the new generation from the ends and that, like him, Quangface and that, he's cold still, he's cold. He's also got like a persona on camera that's dope, like he knows how, both of them to be fair, him and Quang, like on camera, they move like youths from Peckham, that's really all it is, you get me, like, they just move like young youths from the ends, bro. You get me, so yeah, cold, cold.
Jumpman,
Harlem B, but it's PUG.
Pull up,
rock with a ski. I know my man raps all violent, but he ain't violent. My man's a knee. Risky ton it, S, shove it.
Yup, yup.
Put it on lead. Course we dance, I make them dance. Let that muff, let that glee. Jumpman, 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 hopscotch. I had a boy got bun and then jumped off. You'll be Ling Ling where you come from.
Yeah, I like that still. Lowski's like, he makes drill tunes that I can hear going off in the club. You get me? Like, he has a character as well in terms of like his online persona that's similar to the American drill artist. That's different to the rest of the drill artists in the UK. You get what I'm trying to say? Like, he's got a different local vibe to him still.
What do you think of the flows as well? Like, Lowski's kind of known for like unique kind of like rhyme.
He finds pockets, but do you know where it is as well? A lot of times people think it's just the flows, but sometimes it's the voice. Like, you have another artist do the same flow as him and you won't even clock it. The voice is like, he's got every one of the artists that stand out, they have a unique thing. Like, you can't get around the voice. I don't care how good you can flow. You need a distinctive tone in your voice so that when I hear it, I know that's him.
All right, my nigga Bando, told him something.
Yo, your boy Bando, stay home, you know the vibes. You know what I'm saying? Get that shit back in blood, yeah? Flopping these fuckboys, serious.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah. Got young niggas with racks, so they hate on us. Shout rip, man, them drip, they don't give no fucks. Charge it to the game, come get that shit back in blood.
Come get it.
Really came from the bottom,
yes.
I got that shit out of mud. Trust. How you feel that bread just dust? That was us, man, bullying them. It was never them bullying us.
Never.
Charge it to the game.
See, I was saying earlier on about like having a distinctive voice. Yeah, like M24 is probably got one of the best voices in the game, fam. Like, proper, like, distinctive. You're gonna know it's him, you get me? Like, once you hear, you know what I'm saying? You know it's him still. Yeah, cold.
Two of you on the flows as well.
Yeah, so again, like, to me, the way he's flowing on that, I've heard of a man in drill flow like that, but it's not cutting through like his because they don't have the voice like his. You get what I'm trying to say? Like, the voice, it plays a big part, man.
Job work done, I'm gonna spin that bin back. No, we ain't down for the chit-chat. Running through blocks, don't thought I was lost. You see that I clocked when he done him the zigzag.
What's that about? The fuck's the link-ups about? What's going on, man?
Yo!
Look! Job weren't done, I'm gonna spin that bin bag. No, we ain't down for the chit-chat. When a few blocks done thought I was lost, you see that clock when he done him the zigzag. Fully involved, I'ma send that. Oh, you know the white came rap and it's coming like riff-raff. No phone calls in the tea, cause the signals peak on me upset, ringing down gift-gap. No, they ain't got a match come live like ours is. In a circle, you know you're the target. I was upset when I never saw none, and he's done too wrong, so he got recorded. Bros in jail with the scousers plugs.
This video's cold.
I'm saying your artist. Said it's all real, but he ain't involved. I mean, looking at bro, but I'm still discharging. You know me and my bros in fire. Me and my jean, that breeze no cap. If it weren't me and the bros, you sliding. Dirty position, recline at back. Post trauma, had their block on hiding. Was riding when it firing
flat. I grew into it. Like, when it first starts, it's a drill beat, vibes. The video look like it's gonna be something I've seen already. They got the Lambos out. You got the man, Bally's, but as it kept going, he's doing some sophisticated shit with the video next to some hood shit. And I'm clocking it, I'm saying, right, like, the car he's chosen, like, even though you saw those cars at the beginning, he's doing a performance shots right now in front of a car you wouldn't put in a drill video, you see what I'm trying to say? And then, like, the shots of, like, the tunnel with the man them on the right and the man them on the left, and he's kind of walking, like, look, it's proper cinematic. So as I'm clocking what's happening, the music, I'm hearing it, I'm separating him now, different to any of the other drill tunes. That was cold still. Who's this? I never heard of him still.
Neo MB.
Yeah.
You don't necessarily make drill music. So I guess from the outside looking into that sound,
yeah.
What are your general opinions on the sound and the way it's kind of dominated our scene right now?
Do you know what? Like, I always explain to people that for me, drill is just an extension of dancehall music. You get me? Like, it's just an extension of dancehall music. That's what it is. It's basically hip hop, but with just a vibe. And the vibe part comes from dancehall. You get me? Like, I always use the example of like the tempo of drill songs. It's like, but then you, yeah, but then you slow that down and then it's just. Mine was in Swindon. When, like, maybe a few months ago, parked up in one car park, and I hear, like, someone walking with a speaker, and I can't remember what drill tune it is, but you know the person's talking crazy, fam. When I looked, I'm saying, nah. I said, fam, no way is it you playing that car. That was the moment I said to myself, ah, I get it. This is why drill is the popular music right now, fam, like. Crazy, fam. Like, I'm looking at that. It's the two just ain't matching up. Like, you shouldn't even be listening to that.
Yo, yo. Fuse the engineer. Plugged in.
This beat reminds me of that Oliver Twist. It's got the same sort of. I'm just wanting something more, Oliver. Ah, makes sense. Can't let her pass that tiki taka. Hold on, let me get him back.
This one come out first, though.
Is it?
Who that? Back up, can't let her pass that tiki taka. Rude drippy trapper, slide round there cause I can't take bad up. Never turn my back on them, but them boy, they're backstabbers. I got tired alone in mashes, DIY, so I purchase hammers. No time for the clutch, fuck that, bro, do a handle turn. Take that corner, steer it firm, now I'm praying to God that the machine works. Like prod by walks, new drops, I'm reacting first. When I'm itchy, get chingy, it's whatever, I'm burst. I might dig at this D, car it's whatever. Henny on Henny, drink that made the boom boom wetter. Wet. I tried drill it on sh, but hear speaker like yo Alexa. Shut down if I spin this Vetra, boy better know like Skepta. I need more Heady Edna, she gon' eat up this D if I let her. Bad I told my lighty no pressure, but my brownie does that better.
Drip and drip. Yeah, he's cold. Yeah, he's cold. Out of like the list of like drill signing rappers that I've listened to today, who I've never heard of, he's probably my favourite one out of them still. He's cold. Yeah, everything. I'm hearing him. He's barring at the same time, you get me? Like, and he seems young too.
I speak on this, you know. It sounds cold.
Active gang, anything goes. Running it up, ain't got time for hoes. ZK's hunting's rusty poles. I scream RP when you left your bro. I was looking at 15 years, bro. I started done magic like Dynamo. I'll jump out, bait with my peers. Swing, ching, and ruin your clothes. Active gang, anything goes. Running it up, ain't got time for hoes. ZK's hunting's rusty poles. I scream RP when you left your bro. I was looking at 15 years, bro. I started done magic like Dynamo. I'll jump out, bait with my peers. Swing, ching, and ruin your clothes.
It's so mad. The game went to such a crazy place that you kind of have to salute a man for even being able to rap on time. You get what I'm trying to say? So, but that's a standard thing. So I don't want to salute a man for that. You're stepping in a game where you have to make sure that that's the standard. Your delivery has to be on point. You get what I'm trying to say? So yeah, to me, this one sounded like a lot of other drill tunes that I've heard. But then the beat switched up. That local section there. You caught me still, you know what I'm trying to say? Yeah, the beat switched up, I was like, oh.
You are now watching Link Up TV. Remember, you can download this MP3,
plus
much more
at linkuptv.co.uk. I watched this in time as well.
Cash-tastic. Linkuptv.co.uk. Number one for talent and entertainment. Listen, I tell them.
It's a dirty game on these roads, G. Man, a lining man, they used to call they Cody. You see me, I ain't got a lot of homies. Some more time on zone now, on my lonely.
The instrumental, you can chat pain on there, but at the same time, it feels liberating. It feels like it's almost like you're talking pain, but you're also motivating yourself within that. It's like, yeah, I'm going through this, but I need to get through this. You get what I'm trying to say? So, yeah, really, everything that man was talking on there is just literally what man was going through. You get me? Like, a man did this. My mum was still in jail at the time, you get what I'm trying to say? So, mum's out now, you get me? So,
I've been nicked for a next man's crime all my life. I never mentioned his name to the police. My life's so peak, thinking about my mum doing time. Sometime I don't get no sleep. If you was me, you'd cry, but I won't weep. I see my little brother cry for a whole week. I've got shit on my mind, but I don't speak. I just keep it all in, cry so deep. And I'll be real till my heart's got no beat. At one point I was a baby with no teeth. And now I'm grown with a name on his coat.
During them times there, everything man's talking about is just real, innit? You get what I'm trying to say? Like, even hearing it now, and I've just got back from Jamaica, it's mad, because I'm saying, like, even the bar when I say, like, my auntie got shot Thursday, then my uncle died on a Friday, like, I remember that being a bar people grabbed onto back then, because it's like, rah, the fact that he just said that sounds like some shit that you just make up. But it's mad, I just got back from yard to know I've been telling that story for this long. You get what I'm trying to say? Like, it's not just since I got sent back to yard. I've been telling you lot about shit I was going through before I ever came to England.
Black track with J-Rock, cut a few lanes like Tory. They don't want to woo me. I talk fast, but they don't want to hear my stories. And everybody putting me down like I'm going to feel my glory. Only God knows how I leaped and escaped this madness. ATMs, didn't leave back no crumbs. I was trying to match work on the night with feelings, lost it. Looking so heartless, damn, I seeming clueless. Burned out, but I made it. Took more twists and turns than a cube from Rubik's. Doubts and flaws that the world might judge. These scars can't heal with blasters. Could have been right there with the oldest. Sorry, but I could have let go, no chances. Reckless ventures, I was accepted.
Name, Nino SLG. Yeah. He's young, innit?
Yeah,
17. Yeah, he's young. I can hear a lot of potential in him still. I can hear him differentiating himself from, you get me, the rest of things that's happening out there. I can hear he's really striving to be an artist, even more than just a rapper.
Accept intention, there was no reason past. Teachers, tutors, keep it moving. Hope for the near, try to make it last. The London state of mind. His crime rate's high, everyone's mouth's just filled with lies. Veterans hate when I needed help, they didn't wanna hear out my cries. Nights get worse when the years go on, they don't wanna just let you shine. It's that London state of mind.
Doing music, the things that I'd have to do to differentiate myself is similar to what he's done on that chorus. It's like maybe pushing some melody on there just so that they don't mistake this thing and think I'm the same as the rest of these lot. You know what I'm trying to say? It's like, I'd say even Billy Billions, why I fuck with Billy? Is because you can tell he genuinely loves to do the melody side of his shit. Yeah, yeah. He genuinely loves that. Yeah. But from the groundwork's freestyle, you see when he raps though, it's mad. Same way, you get what I'm trying to say? Like, but he naturally, I can just see, he proper fucks with doing his melody side of stuff.
The victim, whose name currently cannot be disclosed, is now among over 51 young people who have been fatally stabbed in London.
Shouts out to big up Nux.
Made in a manner. I take a body square top that I rock and I place on a hanger. Just touch home from the motive. Text get home safely to Anna. I see man, I got plenty to say when I'm out, but they never ever say it when they gang up. Can't take man for a spanner. Next time, man, I'm taking a dagger. Now I'm staring at my open door. Marginal hallway, balling. Talk about how I'm getting home by 4. Big man at 17. Can't be stuck up my home no more. Mom saying stuff about opening up, but that's what the bros are for. Man, I got wholesome days and wanna be alone some days. True say, I be at home some days and drilling with the bros some days. We was on the field in the no-go ends when you're chilling with your mom at home. Free man up in the four-door bends when you're chilling with your mom at home. Can't you see London's burning and you can't duck this smoke?
I'd wanna run the whole thing. This tune definitely probably one of my favorite ones so far. I knew this one already still. Yeah, Nux. Again, there's always like the artist that everyone's talking about, and then there's the artist that everyone's talking about. Yeah. And he was one of them that everyone's talking about, but not everyone's talking about. This was the first time that I listened to him. You get what I'm trying to say? Definitely an artist, man. Like, seeing being there for a second.